back live on NXT. An ultra-competitive women's tag team matchup as Gonzalez and Kai have been in control. Let's go back, though, to some of the action before the commercial break.
Let's start up with this matchup. Impressive offense here from Carter and Kat and Zari.
But then during the commercial break, Gonzalez kind of turned things around in a way they continue to work as one.
The strongest and most dominant team in the women's division continue to work as a unit. Why wouldn't they? What exactly is your agenda? The pair of you two every week want to come out here and start throwing darts at Dakota and Raquel, implying that Dakota needs to have Raquel's shadow. Let me tell you something about this duo.
High in the cover, hook on the leg, and a kick out by Casey.
They show each other unwavering friendship and unwavering loyalty. Two things that you two would know nothing about. Start showing them a bit more.
You hear this?
Again, let's question your judge of character here, Wade. But all I'm saying is it's questionable for me that Dakota Kai has been pressuring and pressing Gonzalez to go after these tag titles. But she just defended her title less than 48 hours ago.
Sidewalk slam and then a missed elbow by the champion.
Listen to me, Raquel wants to be, oh my word, this is going disastrously wrong. An opportunity right now, Dakota Kai taking herself in there.
Oh, Dakota Kai making her way back in, and another kick to the side of the jaw.
There we go, that's what I was talking about.
Are you going to jump back in?
The chemistry, the cohesion between Kai and Gonzalez is off the charts. These two with their unwavering loyalty.
Well, when you talk about loyalty, you talk about the friendship bet of Kanjo and Carter. You talk about loyalty, you talk about trust. That is the definition of what Catanzaro and Carter are all about. As Carter now going to Dakota Kai, trying to chop down both Kai and the champion.
And Carter with a little extra oomph behind that offense. Sending the champion flying.
Taking both Kai and Gonzalez off their feet, giving them a whooping. Kaden Carter calling herself the Spitfire of NXT, and we now know why.
We're all through. Kick again under the jaw of Kai. What a win, though, Beth. This would be for Catanzaro and Carter in the NXT Women's Tag Team Division.
Absolutely massive. You got to imagine this would put them on a trajectory toward a tag title match.
Work on the inside lane. Then Dakota Kai.
I have no idea how Dakota's jaw is still attached to her face after that boot, as we see this Spitfire of NXT Kaden Carter unleashing a torrent of abuse.
Certainly has changed this matchup, though, at least for a moment, as Scorpion kicked by Kai.
But the experience of Dakota Kai coming into play and grabbing a handful of hair to drag Carter to bad territory.
And back in comes the NXT Women's Champion, who had a massive legacy building victory this past Sunday against Ember Moon, as now Carter just gets caught out of midair. Then what goes up comes down. What a sidewalk slam into the cover. Hook of the leg. Out. That says a lot about Caden Carter.
Absolute resilience after taking an impact like that. I gotta imagine all the breath driven out of Carter's body.
Wrong way, Gonzalez, none too happy now. Up goes Carter looking for the tag.
Yeah, this is looking bleak right now for Caden Carter, locked up high and tight. Beautiful low blower there.
To put down Caden Carter, Dakota Kai to the cover, Casey Catanzaro.
And that's what we're talking about, rapport, the bond. Catanzaro not going to let her friend be left out to dry.
Dakota Kai now right back in on Carter.
Refusing to stay down here. This is the drive that will take this duo on to success, even when it all looks lost.
Again, the wily Dakota Kai keeping an eye on a double fistful of hair.
Dakota Kai will stay one step ahead of Carter, at least for the moment. But let's not forget, moments ago, NXT Women's Champion was taken off her feet. Tag was made. Kai doesn't realize it's Catanzaro who's now legal.
Critical error of positioning here.
And look at tag team offense again on display. What a victory this would be! And Kai kicks out at two. And there's Gonzalez.
Oh, quick move!
Gonzalez back to the outside. And I think another a tag is made. Carter's now legal.
Brilliant strategy here.
Take a look at Casey and Kaden. Champion's out on her feet.
The car's alone in the ring.
All alone, and her legs are rubber after a kick by Carter, who makes the tag. Get your cameras ready. Here comes Kat Zero. 450. Cover. Count.
No.
Gonzalez, where did she get the strength from?
This is incredible stuff. That's why she is the champion. Too big, too strong, too smart.
Gonzalez wiping out the field.
This match has turned into a complete car crash, and it is still going on.
Let's not forget, though, Dakota Kai is legal, as is Catanzaro. And Catanzaro just got a kick right to the side of the face.
There's too much time, and Dakota Kai...
GT!